Hey guys, it's Ivan from Indoor Ivan, and welcome back to my channel. Today I just wanted to give you a quick peek at my new bird bath that I recently got. So as you know, I have previously used a little plant saucer to help the birds with their bird bath, but I decided to get something a little bit more permanent. Alright guys, so here is my bird bath, and as you can see, this is my little old bird bath. It is a lot bigger than my previous dish pan. So this plant saucer is, I think this was 12 inches. So this bird bath, diameter wise, is about 2 feet. So when I was looking for bird baths, I was looking at a few things. I did want something that was a lot bigger. My previous plastic plant saucer could only have one bird on it at most. So I did want something larger, so that way more birds can go on it. And then at the same time, I did need to find something that was shallow. Birds want to take a bath, they don't want to go swimming. So it's important to find something that was shallow. And then at the same time, I liked the concrete because it gave the birds something to grip on. So they tend to go into the water, splash around a little bit, and then hop out, clean their feathers, and then go back in again. And also with the bird bath, I did want to find something that was heavy. Oh, I think there's a little bug drinking some water there. That's pretty cool. Anyways, I did want to find a bird bath that was heavier than my plastic plant saucer, just because a lot of animals, especially when it was lower to the ground, would try to climb up on it and kind of tilt over that saucer. So this is like concrete, so it was actually quite heavy to bring home. But it's nice and sturdy, so if any animals decide they want to jump on it, land on it, I'm not too worried about it falling over. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed that video update. Until next time.